With the new auto refresh feature in Enterprise Architect 16, you can turn any diagram into a shared whiteboard, as the auto refresh updates the view of a diagram at regular, close, user-defined intervals. This means team members can collaborate and co-author diagrams in real time. In this demonstration, we will facilitate a shared collaboration session between two users, user 1 and user 2. We'll set the auto refresh period and update a diagram. Then we'll observe the changes as the auto refresh updates the view of the diagram for fluid, real-time collaboration. Teams can discuss modeling in virtual meetings, phone, or via Enterprise Architect's chat window. In this collaboration session, we can see the screen of user 1. We'll enable auto refresh by setting the auto refresh period to 7 seconds. On user 2's screen, we are notified that the diagram is locked against changes. From the context menu, we can also see the auto refresh interval has been set. User 1 will make some changes to the diagram. To begin editing the diagram, select Pause and Edit. This allows the user to begin making changes, updating Class A to Passenger. To set the auto refresh in action, save the diagram using Ctrl S. On User 2's screen, we'll observe the saved change within the auto refresh period. User 1 is making some more changes, filling in the remaining classes for the passenger class hierarchy diagram. Then presses Ctrl S to save the changes. User 2 can now observe the updated classes within the nominated auto refresh period. User 1 has added a new class called Seat. The diagram is now completed, so the user selects Resume to finish their editing session. User 2 can see the new class. And now that User 1 has selected Resume, User 2 can tidy up the diagram by using the Pause and Edit function. User 2 makes some appearance changes to the diagram. And as a final measure, uses the Neaten function, which users can find on the Start ribbon under Layout, Tools, Diagram Layout, Neaten. User 2 selects Resume to save and finish the editing session. Collaborate and co-author diagrams in real time with auto-refresh diagrams.